Let's have a look at the new generation of UltraDishes. Parabolic dish antennas designed for 5 GHz unlicensed bands, suitable for point-to-point or client device applications in high noise areas. Hi, I'm Mr. T, the product guy at RF Elements. You now have more dishes to choose from, with 21, 24, and 27 dBi gain. Three gain options let you optimize the link performance depending on the available link budget. The radiation pattern of all three dishes is optimized for minimum side lobes. This ensures reliable performance in unlicensed WISP networks where interference is the biggest issue. The frequency range of operation is now 1.3 GHz wide, from 5.1 to 6.4 GHz, allowing you to leverage all channels between the UNII-1 and UNII-5 bands. The gain of the dishes is extremely stable in the whole bandwidth, so whenever you switch channels, there is absolutely no difference to the antenna performance. The new generation of UltraDishes brings important improvements in the mechanical design. The attachment of the feeding waveguide is now easier and damage-proof. Instead of a fine thread that gets easily stripped or cross-threaded, there are latches that hold it in place. Insert the waveguide and keep twisting in either direction until you hear a click. After that, the feed is securely connected. The mount of the antenna is completely new. It is made of massive extruded aluminium parts, highly resistant to outdoor elements with excellent mechanical properties. The contact surface of the bracket with the pole is now much bigger. Large surfaces increase the friction between the pole and the bracket, and thus the mechanical strength and sturdiness of the connection, especially in the strong winds. There is only one small plastic part that is not mechanically stressed. Its function is to safely guide the hardware at the installation. Overall, the user experience of the installation is vastly improved. To mount the antenna on the other side of the pole, all you need to change is the position of the top part and the handle. The arm remains in its original position. The measures of the azimuth and elevation angle are now much easier to read to ensure precise aiming of the antenna. All hardware is stainless steel. The black surface coating of the stainless steel bolts protects them from seizing and extends the durability of the whole bracket. The new UltraDishes now come in the packs of two, and the whole packaging is more eco-friendly. In a nutshell, the new generation of UltraDishes brings an additional 21 dBi model to the 24 and 27 dBi models, completely new bulletproof bracket, and extended frequency range up to 6.4 GHz. Oh, I almost forgot. We listened to the feedback on our products, so we bring you an optional detachable radome for the 27 dBi UltraDish. The radome protects the antenna from harsh winter weather and decreases the wind load. Awesome, right?